CycleSafe Bike Lockers are manufactured in Grand Haven, Michigan at Polyply Composites. Composed of a sheet molded compound, or SMC, CycleSafe's lockers are unique from any other locker on the market, starting with the material it's made from. SMC has a wide range of applications, from the highest quality bike lockers to third rail insulators in the commuter rail industry. SMC has proven to be unmatched in its strength, weight, durability, and moldability. Composed of glass fibers and a specified resin paste, CycleSafe worked very closely with Polyply's technical director to create the perfect composition of resin to fiber content that would allow the part to maintain its strength while being as light as possible. The material process begins with glass fibers that are fed into a rotary cutter. These fibers are what give the material its natural strength. These chopped glass fibers are dusted over a layer of resin paste in CycleSafe's custom beige substrate pigment. The resin, in combination with the glass fibers, makes the material heat, UV, and corrosion resistant that won't be easily tagged by graffiti or hold mold from wet environments. Continuous sheets of the resin paste sandwich the glass fibers, allowing there to be uniformity in the now leather-like material. After being sandwiched, the material is processed through a series of compaction rollers that consolidate the materials and squeeze any air out of the sheet. Once compressed, the SMC material is bifolded into storage containers where the material was set to rest in maturation rooms. It will cure for a number of days at specified temperatures. After the SMC has reached the desired molding viscosity, the proper weight of material is placed on the chrome-plated matched steel mold, cover, and core, which is heated to 320 degrees Fahrenheit. The hydraulic pressured press at 1,000 pounds per square inch guarantees a denser part with no voids, something fiberglass spray-up cannot match. During this time, the glass fibers are pressed into the numerous ribs and channels that give CycleSafe bike lockers their unmatched strength. The part auto-ejects from the die cast by rods that are seamlessly embedded in the die, allowing the part to be easily removed with no damage and little part waste. Unlike fiberglass spray-up, SMC is a more controlled process, allowing quality to remain at the highest level possible and parts that are easily reproduced time and time again. Just like CycleSafe's door panels, the top panel for the locker are made with SMC with the same patented ribbing and connecting technology. All parts are quality inspected and perfected as needed, as Polyply's ISO 9000 certification has allowed a higher level of quality and consistency with all of the SMC panels. CycleSafe's modular connection design is more durable over the years, costs less with less maintenance needed, extending the life of the lockers by 3 to 5 times that of inferior designs. Further yet, once the panels leave Polyply, they are overcoated with a premium baked-on polyurethane paint for even better surface protection. This ASTM Type 5 industrial maintenance coating is the finishing touch that has allowed some of CycleSafe's first lockers to still be in use today, over 40 years after first being installed.